Position 04, say what dispatching.
Position 04.
Responding 1063, well 27. Listen, such you be advised from our location now. I see heavy smoke coming from the building of the World Trade Center. At this time, I'm advising that you send the MERV and advise the senior staff of the situation and start them responding. Also, need send me just about anything that you got in this direction, Kate.
Condition 04. My station at present is up front of one World Trade Center. I'm trying to put together the units that I have on the scene. I know that we have an explosion in building number one. It also appears that we may have had a collision of an aircraft in building number two.
Be advised, I see midway up World Trade Center tower, heavy black smoke coming out. Also, it seems like heavy damage to the upper portion of the building, Kate.
I can hear you, the rest of the world hears you, and the people... and the people who knocked these buildings down will hear all of us soon.
That September day, were you in the yard with your wife and children, or working on some stage in L.A.? Did you stand there in shock at the sight of that black smoke rising against that blue sky? Did you shout out in anger and fear for your neighbor, or did you just sit down and cry? Did you weep for the children who lost their dear loved ones, pray for the ones who don't know? Did you rejoice for the people who walked from the rubble and sob for the ones left below? Did you burst out with pride for the red, white, and blue, and the heroes who died just doing what they do? Did you look up to heaven for some kind of answer, and look at yourself and what really matters? I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus, and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day? Teaching a class full of innocent children, or driving down some cold interstate? Did you feel guilty 'cause you're a survivor? In a crowded room, did you feel alone? Did you call up your mother and tell her you loved her? Did you dust off that Bible at home? Did you open your eyes and hope it never happened? Close your eyes and not go to sleep? Did you notice the sunset first time in ages, speak to some stranger on the street? Did you lay down at night, think of tomorrow, go out and buy you a gun? Did you turn off that violent old movie you're watching and turn on I Love Lucy reruns? Did you go Go to a church and hold hands with some strangers. Stand in line and give your own blood. Did you just stay home and cling tight to your family? Thank God you had somebody to love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. I'm just a singer of simple songs. I'm not a real political man. I watch CNN, but I'm not sure I can tell you the difference in Iraq and Iran. But I know Jesus and I talk to God, and I remember this from when I was young. Faith, hope, and love are some good things He gave us, and the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. And the greatest is love. Where were you when the world stopped turning on that September day?